Captain. Take them.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
And another!
Forevermore!
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Stay still, damn you!
I'm in your debt.
You're going to regret that, boy.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial Vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there are others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Goodness!
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Traitors! Your Highness! Run!
You must do your duty, too. You have to keep Father safe.
I have to. I had to.
Phoenix!
Joshua! Lord Murdoch! His Highness is dead! Joshua! Stop this! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Clive!
Save my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please.
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty! Save him!
My lord?
What in the name of...
Second icon of fire, but that's impossible.
Who are you? The repository! He's destroying everything!
Do my duty! Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.